How does HIV affect the immune system? Hello, it's Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, the latest on HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV tests. In today's video, I will tell you more about 1. How is HIV transmitted? 2. What happens when HIV enters the body? 3. What is the best AIDS and HIV treatment today? Alright, let us get started now and answer those questions. 1. How is HIV transmitted? If an HIV-positive person has a measurable viral load, HIV can be transmitted by blood and sperm, including precum, vaginal fluid, anal mucus, and breast milk. HIV can be contracted by vaginal, frontal, or anal sex without the use of a condom, sharing drug-injecting equipment, sharing sex toys, mother-to-child transmission during pregnancy, and contact with HIV-contaminated blood. HIV cannot be transmitted through kissing, embracing, shaking hands, sharing space, sharing a toilet, sharing household objects such as cups, plates, cutlery, bed linen, or any other form of general social contact. 2. What happens when HIV enters the body? After exposure and infection, HIV targets cells of your immune system called CD4 cells. CD4 cells are part of your white blood cells that help your body defend you against viruses, bacteria, and other infections. HIV infects CD4 cells and replicates themselves within them. The CD4 cell is then killed by HIV, and fresh HIV copies target more CD4 cells to infect and restart the cycle. HIV destroys immune system cells, which aid the body in fighting infections and disorders. If your CD4 falls below 500, your body will lose its natural ability to fight infections and you will start experiencing on and off symptoms due to your weakened immunity. You will be diagnosed with AIDS once your CD4 cells fall below 200. 3. What is the best AIDS and HIV treatment today? Though we are all aware of the current research aimed at a complete or functional HIV cure, there is still no HIV cure today. The good news is that people living with HIV can have their virus controlled with today's effective HIV treatment. No herbs or any immune boosters can eliminate the virus from your body. Immune boosters can only help boost your body's defense against HIV, but is not a substitute for your antiretroviral pills. HIV treatment not only helps in controlling your HIV, but also helps in HIV transmission prevention. If you are living with HIV and you are taking your medicines very well, soon or later your HIV will be undetectable. Your risk of infecting your partner with HIV will almost be zero as long as you remain undetectable. You will also not progress to the AIDS stage as long as HIV medications keep your HIV at undetectable levels. So, once in your body, HIV destroys CD4 cells that are responsible for defending yourself against diseases. Once the effects of HIV on your immune system are beyond control, you will be in and out of the hospital with AIDS. It normally takes 5 to 15 years for your HIV to advance to the AIDS stage.